guys. I have turkey bacon, so let's cook it in air fryer. So I'm going to just put this all in here. Put seasoning in my bacon, so I put garlic powder, just a little bit. I have the onion powder, and I have here Italian seasoning, and I have bigger ground black pepper. It's all and put it in the air fryer here. And the temperature is should be 400, and I'll just put it in 12 minutes and start. Look at that. It's good.
Oh guys, it's done. See that? So let's try to eat this. God. It's really good. Let's try this. Thank you for watching.